That was pretty close. Give that a 4 out of 5.
A 4 out of 5.
Drive forward. Let's go talk to Ernest. Hello, Ernest. You look a lot like that other guy on the last map. Oops.
Oh, wow, thanks. You're just selling a siren class mod there, bro. Cool.
That guy has bullets in his toilet.
Some people.
Whee!
Oh, you guys can buy upgrades to your
SDUs?
Yeah.
What? Ooh. Oh, Scooter.
Oh, I'm out of money already.
Oh, Scooter.
Well, shit. It's the only thing you need money for in this game, basically, so...
You can't afford that. Ah, shit.
Yeah, I didn't even buy the ones. I just started at the top of the list, so I didn't even buy the ones that I really wanted. Oh, and the SMG one, I guess. Yo,
Whee!
Yo 50. Yeah, yo challenge 50. Complete.
Woo!
Mm-hmm. Shit. That's good driving on my part.
Okay, I'm doing some good shooting. Got it, coach.
Car's having some issues here.
Got it, coach. Car really needs to regenerate faster.
I think that might be based on my shield, so. Where's that car go? Is it attacking Wallace? Wallace!
What?
Oh, I just seen what you doing, man.
Well, the quest at hand.
I assume he was checking.
I thought
something.
We were gonna take care of this first, but alright, we can do Skagzilla.
I was just following whatever was on the counter.
Safety fist. What's the bait?
I'm a smart guy.
Oh. Yeah, you are a smart guy, aren't you? I just follow whatever's on the map. Yeah, you don't even go to the right fucking spot.
No, because you have to get the bait first.
It's okay, we were, it was a clever ploy to get our car regenerated.
Yep, there we go. Full car.
Wallace no longer has a full car.
Nope. Got the bait, though.
It will never bring back the smoldering ruins of your Hello Kitty mobile.
You have to buy a new one.
Buy get a free one.
Imagine if you had to buy the cars in this game. That'd really suck. Apparently there's trouble this way.
But we shouldn't piss off. That's the thing.
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah.
Yeah, it's just trouble. I mean, like, it's not death or anything, so. Work out.
It's fun getting into trouble.
Yep. This is true.
You can tell it's a boss fight because
it's a big circle.
Well, no, the door's closed when we triggered the encounter.
With my skill, it gives me more ammo. This gun has like 80 rounds. It's a lot of bullets. I got a follower on Twitch. I forgot to turn that on.
Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know who you are because it's not popping up because that's on purpose. But thank you anyway.
Oh, where are you going, Skag?
I'll look up who you are in between. This is a good time to mention that.
Shoot him in the mouth.
Most of our split screen videos are, recorded live. just because I can, basically.
Shoot him in the mouth.
Shoot him.
No. I'm busy shooting him in the mouth, pussy.
Now it's gonna be impossible to revive you.
He just really wants to kill you. This way. Come here. He really wants to fight you. Okay, here we go. Okay, I lied.
There's nothing I can do, because he fucking died. This is why I didn't want to do this now. You guys just follow the fucking waypoints.
Hey man, I was just in the passenger seat. There's nothing I can do.
I keep wanting to block. Too much PSO. It's like, oh, I can try and block.
I get a dust guard.
Yep, I'll go all purple and shit.
You turned to Wallace. Congratulations. Man, this is like a really long walk.
Let's try this
one. I didn't sign up for this.
This isn't much better. Let's try this one.
I wish I had a corrosive weapon that I could use, but that sniper rifle I can't use until I'm 25.
Apparently all my weapons are non-type.
You made a mistake.
How with this SMG? This SMG is real good.
Damn.
I think I just threw my... Oh, I got him in the nose. I thought I got him in the mouth. It's like, oh, that's pretty sweet. Throw my grenade in his mouth.
Open your mouth, pussy, damn it.
Oh, no. I've got... We need to be better bullet shitters. I actually managed to run out of bullets.
I'm trying conserving bullets while I'm,
It's alright, I have two other guns. Although this gun basically does no damage to him. That's okay.
Seems like I have a times 10 damage reduction against this dude. Cool lame.
It's alright, he's almost dead. More. Yeah.
Yay.
He dropped a pistol and a launcher.
Dropped a rocket launcher.
Garbage. Yeah. Garbage.
Yeah. Yeah, he dropped all trash.
Yeah. Well, at least we leveled up, right?
It's true.
True dat, I guess.
We also found out a very important thing. You guys don't shit enough bullets.
It's true.
Got to shit more bullets.
This gun now holds 87 bullets.
My sniper rifle holds 18 bullets. Wallace is gonna have to walk.
I don't think that's gonna happen. Pretty sure I get to walk. Or is he gonna try
none
and ride
of us
it?
Have to walk. That's right, none of us have to walk. Whoa.
So when that happens.
Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Uh oh. Shh, we just keep driving. They didn't see us.
Just drive slowly.
Nope, fuck it.
You didn't see us.
Boost!
I like how Wallace's arrow goes all the fuck all over the fucking place, because it's right like here, kinda it? Like yeah it is.
No, it's over here. There it is. Okay.
Got it at the right time anyway, whatever. It's like Rainbow Six, gotta like crouch behind cover.
Rainbow Six. We're going on.
Boom! That guy at the top just got wrecked.
That guy did not know what was
you
coming.
Called Zulu and he disappeared.
Pink mist.
That Rainbow Six game could be good.
It could be, but it won't.
Yeah, it's Ubisoft. I was gonna throw another grenade, but I don't have any more.
I threw all mine against that boss.
Yeah, I did too. I got one from the boss.
I wouldn't mind if you and I played a good Rainbow Six game, but...
I don't think there's... for a lot of them, I don't think there's online co-op.
Yeah. That's the problem.
Well, there's only one solution.
Move to my house.
Yeah, we're gonna Wallace gotta use his paycheck to buy an airplane ticket to Canada.
Cool, I'm gonna have to move to Canada.
Hey, just think, it'd save you money. You get paid more. Minimum wage is $10. $10.25, son.
Notice how he's not replying to you.
Well, hopefully pretty soon I won't be paid minimum wage.
So you're still paid minimum wage?
No, I'm a little bit above minimum wage. But...
let's see, team skill, aid station, quick charge.
Not by much, though.
Guys, I'm looking at this box. Stop shooting me, man.
Leave me alone. Where are these two dudes? Oh. They're up there.
Oh, the transfusing grenade.
And a shotgun.
Fox.
Boom! I think he was already dead, but...
There's still a midget shotgunner up there.
Why is he even up there? What's he
doing? I don't know! Oh, hi, badass psycho!
Wouldn't know anything.
This SMG's real good.
Oh. Oh, oh god. Well, he's just shooting me for all of my HP.
All of your HP.
Let's see what we got. Shotguns.
This is my medical shotgun. It's one of those things procs that like heals you for full.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Oh yeah, I forgot you were here. Shoot you in your noggin.
This gun's really good.
Shoot you in your face hole.
Yeah, look, a place to sell all this crap. All these fucking rifles, rock launchers and stuff.
Like, use a sniper rifle. Don't want that gun. That gun sucks. Don't want that gun. That gun sucks.
You got some guns? How about the guy? Out?
Selling the reward trash.
There you go. I found you some more trash.
Yay! I love trash.
Yay, fast travel finally! I've been keeping that dick bag alive long enough for me to pound on later. Much as it pains me to admit, Lucky knows the area better than anyone. I want to use him while he's alive for me not having killed him at all.
Oh, good, the door actually opens. So there's like a 50-50 chance this door won't open.
It's not a bug, it's a feature.
Yeah, it's a feature. You gotta walk all the way around.
All right, we gotta go power some fast travel shit, which is over there somewhere.
Explosive proximity.
Why can't we just get some claymores? Get all Rainbow Six on this. I'm gonna lay in a bush for like 3 hours, and then when the enemy comes by, I'll shoot him. Rainbow Six.
And then you miss.
Yeah, and you miss because the guns are inaccurate, or they're accurate. They're properly accurate, which means they're difficult to shoot.
And then you get shot one time and die.
Are you sure this is an Ubisoft game? We seem to be climbing
towers.
That sounds
like DayZ to me, actually.
Yeah, DayZ, you run around for 4 hours, see no one. First person you meet kills you for no apparent reason.
No problem with bugs.
Well, you know. I'm from a certain place on the planet.
And do you say kill them all?
I sure do. There we go. Alright. Oh, you didn't flip the switch yet? It's over here. Okay, let's go push a button.
I got to run all the way over here.
I mean, we could have drove, but...
Who wants to do that? That's dumb.
You gotta practice your running, or you're gonna get fat.
Practice your endurance.
Yep. Gotta raise my PE, son.
Gotta go to PE to raise your PE.
Sounds complicated.
You know what? It's really... So, I started writing out that skills list for all the Platinum skills.
That's... doesn't sound like a good idea.
Oh, they do so much research on, like, skills that no one's ever gonna take. Oh my god, writing down the description sucks so hard. I was actually pondering that I should just not write down the descriptions and just make it like just a list of how much the skills are, because the descriptions take so long to write.
Paraphrase, motherfucker.
It's like a cowboy skill had like three paragraphs dedicated to like roping. What the fuck? You guys are badass. How do I take so many shots to kill him?
Headshot him once. There's a shield gun. Sadness.
Shield gun of sadness.
Alright, we turned on the teleporter.
Teleporter
active.
Oh, hi.
Teamwork. No, ow. Wallace!
Ow!
I got you, bruh.
Get me 100 exp.
100 exp? Get you rolling.
Catching.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
What?
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Come on.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Yeah. Whoops. Too busy making
you
jokes.
Son of a bitch. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Yeah.
Life gives you lemons. Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
Somehow this is even more fitting because you guys are playing rolling.
Keep rolling, 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 rolling.
You know you could sit somewhere other than the toilet.
Dude, he's taking a shit.
The toilet is not open.
Yeah, he's got the seat down.
You don't need to tell him that.
I just did. Sorry.
Maybe I do. Maybe I do. Hmm? You ever thought of that?
Let's go blow up some dudes.
Man. Oh. We just killed a bunch of them.
Batty board turned on, apparently.
That's a lot of quests.
That's a lot of quests.
Well, we gotta level up, man. Gotta get to
69. No, you don't. I'm gonna give you a hint. No, you don't.
I'm more of a 68 man myself.
Only thing you have to actually get to max level 4 is Chromerax, and that's it. You fucking coward!
Boom!
Sorry, I was switching the beast.
No!
Wallace, no! Defend us, Parker! Ass.
No!
Or not. Never mind! Somebody killed that.
I could throw my turret.
Someone killed it. Yeah!
Save me, you son of a bitch!
You're fine, dude. Don't worry.
I had like one sliver of health left.
See? Perfect. Worked out.
Here, stand still.
Oh, so good.
Alright, more vehicles over here.
That cauterized, baby.
There's a weapon thing over here, too, but we don't have it yet. I don't think.
A weapon thing?
Yeah, click. Weapons. Stop.
Catch rad.
Catch a squish.
Catch a squish.
Alright. I guess we just drive around and kill patrols.
Wait, there's something in there.
Oh, is there?
Yeah, there's a thing in there we gotta do.
I'll do it.
I'll cover you.
What am I supposed
to do with this? Artillery!
Am I supposed to shoot it?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Watch out behind you, Wallace. Do a barrel roll. Oh god, we're on fire, coach.
Coach, we have 65 HP left.
Yeah, I'm getting real dead.
Oh, I tried.
Where'd you go?
I got him.
Get up.
Get on up. Get up now. Get on up. Oh.
Wallace.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm super dead. Bye.
No.
Bye. I died.
So did you actually blow that thing up, Parker?
Yeah.
That's the fuel only tanks, thing... right?
Yeah. The only thing that this gun is useful for is blowing up vehicles. Yeah.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I hear enemies.
Whee!
Let's go run after that one.
Whee! And, like, this gun's probably, like, way more effective than the rocket launcher on the top. That's why I kind of wish there was a passenger seat as opposed to this, so I could just sit in the passenger seat.
Just Halo style? Hang out the side?
Yep. The NPCs do it, why can't we do it?
Alright, this way. I switched the thing, because we're gonna find patrols either way. So. Fuck you, homie! Yeah. I can't
right
see.
Right now. Run her!
Did we get it? Oh, god, no, we didn't.
Well done.
These trucks are really weak. No, Parker's actually down. Didn't.
God, you're such a jerk. I was like, oh, I'll just get out of here.
Alright.
Actually, we should probably do it the other way.
Okay.
Whichever.
Wee.
Oh god, Parker, move over.
Yeah.
You gotta try and stay in the middle.
I think if I would have. Okay.
I think it's over here.
I gotta keep looking behind myself just to make sure. Okay, there we go. Why don't we just do this all the time?
I think it's in here. Oh, hi.
Watch out, man. There could be a brain bug.
Could be a brain bug.
I like how Parker goes first, the man with the longest weapon.
Hey, man. I'm the kid who played Duck Hunt with the gun pressed right against the screen.
It seemed to me you would be one of those people.
Can't even play Duck Hunt anymore, man.
Yeah, you can. You can play it on your iPhone.
Actually, VR Duck Hunt, man.
Yeah, that'd be okay.
It's just... It's actually... It's actually just you in a room playing Duck Hunt in VR on an old TV.
It's you with a real shotgun.
And then a bunch of kids in a school.
Oh, man.
That's got something really real.
That's got too real for me, dog.
Yeah, man. Level requirements.
I think there's a quiched here. There is quiched here. I just don't remember. There's this one. Which I can't do in the car.
Which one?
Death Race Pandora.
Oh, that's just us blowing up other cars.
No. That's doing this one. Yeah.
You can't kill all these bugs,
oh,
though.
Oh, no.
Parker, no! Don't worry, I'd kill you. The bugs got you. I expect you to do the same for me.
I expect you to do the same for me.
Would you like to know more?
Would you like to know more? Sure. Why not?
YouTube auto player, you don't get a choice.
What? You disabled me. Not anymore.
Luckily, it hasn't done that. Thank Jesus.
Okay, I'm gonna have to back off for a second.
I thought you could pick what was on these vehicles. Like, is that only in the second game? But you can pick between a...
There's a machine gun you can pick.
Oh, machine gun's not very good.
Okay, we're gonna get out of that for a minute.
Okay.
Too bad you can't heal it with your gun.
I wish. That'd be nice.
I don't think he liked me. God, we got a lot more of these things to kill. We gotta kill them all.
What's that, coach?
Corrosive soldier. Corrosive turret. I'll switch that, okay. Okay. Cool. I will do that. Okay. Alright, guys.
Wait for my shit to heal.
You know what we could wait for?
Are so fragile.
Okay, time to get out of the car.
Got 4 health, that'd be alright.
Ah, it's just a smoldering wreck now.
Oh no.
Reload gun.
Yay!
Level up, okay.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
You know what else there is to be excited about?
Yep.
Tomorrow?
Getting the fuck out of here.
Yep. It's the end of an episode. The end of an era, you might say.
Sure.
Yeah.